On this episode of Beyond the Check, 2020 was crazy, but it's a new year and we've decided to try our hand at eating healthier. So we've traveled to one of the healthiest places I could find on the Lower East Coast, all the way to St. Simon's Island, where you'll find beautiful seaside parks filled with tourists and locals with stunning ocean views, or in our case, crazy dense fog that rolls in out of nowhere. Plus, super cute shops and small town vibe, where just like us, people are trying to eat and be healthier. So inspired the creation of Sea Salt Healthy Kitchen, from the mind of chef owner Alan Ramirez, who has solidified the notion of quick, simple, healthy, and delicious into his cafe-style restaurant serving up dietary-specific dishes from vegan to keto. He has made it his mission to inspire people to the idea that healthy can become a craving. You'll know what I mean when you make it in and try it yourself, and leave feeling full yet lighter than you did when you walk through the front door.